This week's word comes from Blake Sabatinelli, who wants to know more about altocumulus. Well, to find the answer, we need to look up. Altocumulus is a type of cloud, more specifically, a mid-altitude cloud with a cumuliform shape. They look like this. These are also the most common type of cloud. If you look at the word really closely, you can see it's made up of two parts. Alto, meaning middle, and cumulus, meaning heaped. In other words, they look like puffy cotton balls anywhere between 6,000 and 20,000 feet in the air. When you get your head out of the clouds, let me know what weather word you'd like to hear about next. Let me know in the comments below, hit me up on Twitter, or message us through the Storm Shield Facebook page. See you in a week.